When doing at-home training, it can be very daunting trying to determine what exercises to do. Without access to heavy weights to perform exercises that are integral to increasing leg size and strength, like squats and deadlifts, it can be really easy to lose muscle mass. After looking on Facebook and through many fitness magazines, I found a ton of circuit-style at-home workouts where only bodyweight exercises were done. After trying this, I'd found that while they were helpful for cardio, they were just not effective in muscle growth and strength. You're not telling me that Dwayne The Rock Johnson and JJ Watt are doing air squats and bodyweight push-ups at home. A research study done shows that training with little to no weight can be just as effective if done to failure. The white bar on the left graph shows that using low weight to failure shows similar gains in muscle size than with heavy load resistance training. The white bar on the right graph also shows that overall one rep max, while slightly lower, still has comparable increases to using weight if training without weight is done till failure. Although little to no weight is useful, most of us would spend hours working out if we're just using body weight exercises till failure. Using objects at home such as a backpack filled with textbooks can be an easy way to add resistance to your exercises to cut down on the amount of time it takes you to get to failure. To start, I like to warm up with 3 sets of squats till failure. You can load a bag of books or put a person on your shoulders and squat them. I usually pair this with a couch stretch to get the hips loose. That way, when I do single leg squats in the next block, I have the hip mobility to do so. Single leg squats are especially effective because it allows you to load all of your weight onto a single body part, therefore adding more resistance to the movement. Single leg squats can be done by performing them onto the chair or against a surface or in the air if you have the strength to do so. I then move on to single leg Bulgarian split squats. First, I just do normal single leg without weight. If that's too easy, you can then progress to jumping without weight to further activate the quad and hamstring. If that's still too easy, you can add resistance just like you would with dumbbells on your side. If that's still too easy, you can even add the jump to the single leg Bulgarian lunge. I then pair this with RDLs to emphasize the hamstrings. I do this with a band right here that has pretty decent resistance on it. However, a lot of you don't have a band, and this can be done with a backpack or really any other type of bag that is loaded to your desired weight in front of you. If normal RDLs are still too easy, you can then progress to single leg. I first recommend doing it without weight to get used to the balance that it takes to do this exercise. Once you master this, and if it's still too easy, you can then progress to using weight in front of you like the normal RDL, this time just with one leg. After this, I then progress on to the last block. For this block, I like to do single leg hip extensions. This gets the glutes further activated as well as the hamstrings. Then, I usually like to pair this with single leg calf raises. I do this on a step. That way I can get full extension, pause at the top, and do an eccentric movement on the way down to get the most possible contraction. If you like what you saw in this video and want to try out this training at home, I've put the workout up on the screen for you to screenshot. Remember that all exercises and sets must be done to muscle failure for maximal growth and strength gains. And that's it for today's video. If you liked it, hit that subscribe button. More will be coming in the future. If this video gets 25 likes, we'll be doing a without weight upper body quarantine workout video in the next coming weeks. And hit that like goal and we'll bring that to you. And what's that? Oh, you like this shirt? Thanks, me too. This is the Carolina Blue of our STG Fitness shirt. If you want to cop one, follow us on Instagram for more details in the coming days. Whoa! And this is our forest green shirt. These will also be available here in our coming shirt launch on Saturday. Again, follow us on our Instagram right here for more details on that. And on a more serious note, I know this quarantine and this global disaster is really, really sad for everyone. You can't be with your family, you can't be with your friends, and you can't be in the weight room, which is what we all love to do and want to do. But just remember that no amount of worrying that you do is going to change the situation. And God, the creator of heaven and earth, was able to conquer the grave and conquer sin and come back to life just for you and me. And if he can do that, he can certainly end this global pandemic. Every single day we wake up is another blessing to do something in his name. Thank you so much for watching, and be blessed and have a good week.